Alicia really looking to cement her position here. She knocks off Kaitlyn, put her in the running for a future Divas title opportunity. AJ Lee was part of main event on the commentary team this past Wednesday night. She had some interesting things to say about her relationship with number one contender for the world titles, Dolph Ziggler. We'll get into that a little bit later on in the show. What do you think? What's going to happen in Money in the Bank? Does Kaitlyn regain her championship?
I think if Kaitlyn can get AJ out of her head, yes. I think Kaitlyn can win that championship. Sorry, to answer your question, no, I don't think AJ retains it if Kaitlyn can get AJ out of her head. But I think AJ's got her in her head. Anybody who oversells something and says, it doesn't bother me, thou dost protest too much.
And Kaitlyn starting to pick up the pace here. And speak of the devil, there is the Divas champion, AJ Lee, skipping down to the ring. It hasn't bothered Kaitlyn yet. Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle. Now there's AJ off the distraction. Alicia Fox with a kick to the back of the head. Is it enough to put Kaitlyn away? Kaitlyn staring daggers back at AJ Lee. Oh, and there's AJ. She paid for that. Alicia Fox from behind. Shoulders down. Fox got her.
That answered your winner, Alicia Fox.
That answered your question, Margo. AJ's crazy. And admittedly, crazy like a fox.
And I think still in the head of Kaitlyn.
You better believe it.
In pursuit of AJ Lee.